Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today I am discussing exercises of lesson number 5, The Adventures of Little Al of class 4 Real English. In the previous video, I had discussed the chapter number 5, The Adventures of Little Al. If you have not seen that video, I shall give the link in description box. You can go and check it out. So let's start. First is in A1, we have to choose the correct answer. Little Al was not allowed to go to school for some years because of, answer is, poor health. Where did Edison's father find him after he went missing one day? In the barn. Where was Edison living when he became a newsboy? Port Huron. The phonograph was a sound recorder. Okay, in A2 we have to sequence the events in Edison's life. We are given some events of Edison's life. We have to sequence them. So you can see I have already numbered them. First is Edison's mother withdraws him from school. Second is Edison tries to hatch eggs by sitting on them. Third is he sets up a laboratory in the cellar of his home. Fourth is Edison is thrown out of the train. Fifth is Edison learns telegraphy. And sixth is Edison sets up a factory of inventions. After that, we have A3. We have to answer these questions. First question is, why did Edison's mother withdraw him from school? Edison ki mother ne use school se kyun nikala? So, its answer is, Edison's mother withdrew him from school as a teacher described him a adult. Okay? Uski teacher ne Edison ko describe kiya tha ki wo adult hai. Adult means confused hai. That is why his mother withdrew him from school. Second is, what was Edison trying to do sitting in the barn? He was trying to hatch eggs by sitting on them. Third is, why did Edison label the bottles of chemicals poison? He labeled the bottles of chemicals poison so that no one else would handle or disturb them. Okay, fourth is, what was Edison's reason for choosing to become a newsboy? Now, its answer is on page number 27. You can see this. As a newsboy, he could earn all the money he needed for his experiments. Besides, he could read newspapers and magazines for free. So, this is the reason Edison chose to become a newsboy. Fifth is, how did Edison become deaf? So, its answer is on page number 28. The furious train conductor had boxed Edison in the ear so severely that he started growing deaf. Okay, this is the answer of fifth. Sixth is, when did Edison say we will begin rebuilding tomorrow? What does this tell us about his nature? Ab usne kab bola tha we will begin rebuilding tomorrow? See, you can see. When a great fire destroyed many of his factory buildings, at that time he said we will begin rebuilding tomorrow. And what does this tell us about his nature? It tells us about his nature that his determination to never be defeated by challenges. Okay. Seventh is, how different would your life have been without Edison's inventions? Now, this answer you all can give by yourself. I have written mine. We would not have the electric bulb, the video films to entertain us, or the sound recorder or music to entertain ourselves. Okay. Next is on page number 30. We have B vocabulary. There are 6 families of words in the grids below. Each family has 5 members. Identify the families and list their members. One family has been identified for you. Okay, so हमें 6 families दे रखी हैं इस box में. हमें उसमें से उन families को sequence करके एक column में लिखना है. और हर column में 5 words आएंगे. ठीक है? Clear है सबको? 5 members आएंगे. First में क्या है? Chemicals, experiment, science, laboratory, phosphorus. तो ये क्या है? ये सारे साइंस लैब से रिलेटेड हैं. सेकंड में आएगा रेडियो, रेडियो से रिलेटेड टेलीफोन, टेलीग्राफ, फोनोग्राफ, इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब. थर्ड में आएगा ब्लेज. अब इसमें क्या है? फायर से रिलेटेड, ब्लेज, स्मोक, फायर, फ्लेम, क्वेंच. ठीक है? फोर्थ में इसमें हमें बताना है जो एडिसन था उसकी कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स कैसी थी. वीक, फ्रेजाइल, हैंडीकैप, डेफ, स्ट्रॉन्ग, ये सब उसके एट्रीब्यूट्स हैं. इन फिफ्थ हमें बताना है ट्रेन और प्लेटफॉर्म वगैरह पे जो मिलता है. तो ट्रेन, बॉक्स कार, प्लेटफॉर्म, कोच, कंडक्टर. सिक्स्थ में हमें न्यूज बॉय से रिलेटेड बताना है. तो न्यूज़पेपर, पीरियोडिकल, मैगजीन, न्यूज बॉय, वीकली. ओके, आफ्टर दैट वी हैव मेकिंग न्यू वर्ड्स. जैसे इन्वेंशन अगर हमें बनाना है तो वो बनता है इन्वेंट प्लस आईओएन. हार्डशिप इज मेड फ्रॉम हार्ड प्लस शीप. सो इन द सेम वे दे हैव सेड कि अगर हमें कोई भी सफिक्स गिवन हो तो हम किसी भी वर्ड में सफिक्स लगा के न्यू वर्ड फॉर्म कर सकते हैं. फाइन, सो बेस्ड ऑन दिस वी हैव B2. हमें सफिक्सेस की लिस्ट दे रखी है, हमें उन सफिक्सेस से 2 न्यू वर्ड्स बनाने हैं. जैसे ION से 2 दे रखे हैं, क्रिएशन, एजुकेशन, बाकी 2 और क्या होंगे, रिलेशन, प्रेजेंटेशन. शिप से फ्रेंडशिप, स्कॉलरशिप. नेस से बनेंगे हार्डनेस, थिकनेस. OR से बनेंगे क्रिएटर, एडवाइजर. ER से बनेंगे टीचर, रिकॉर्डर, ओपनर, स्टिकर. ओके, देन वी हैव C, ग्रामर. इसमें हमें टेंसेस के बारे में दिया हुआ है. जैसे अगर हम एट यूज करते हैं एट द एज ऑफ 45, तो मतलब कि हम 45 एज की बात कर रहे हैं और एज के साथ हमेशा एट लगता है, इन या ऑन नहीं लगता है. फाइन, सो इन C1 वी हैव टू फिल करेक्ट एज एक्सप्रेशंस इन द ब्लैंक्स. हमें ब्रैकेट में एज गिवन है, हमें वो यूज करके करेक्ट एज एक्सप्रेशंस फिल करने हैं. फर्स्ट इज द प्रिंस वेंट टू लिव विद हिज अंकल - एट द एज ऑफ 4. ओके, सेकेंड इज माइकल जैक्सन वॉज 10 ईयर्स ओल्ड वेन ही फर्स्ट परफॉर्म्ड ऑन स्टेज. थर्ड इज नेक्स्ट ईयर आई विल बी 11 या फिर 11 ईयर्स ओल्ड. फोर्थ इज देयर एल्डर डॉटर इज 17 एंड देयर यंगर डॉटर 13. फिफ्थ इज चिल्ड्रन बिलो 8 कैन नॉट ज्वाइन द टीम. ओके, उसके बाद सिंपल पास्ट टेंस है. अभी जितने भी सेंटेंसेज हैं, यंग एल वॉज अ फ्रेजाइल चाइल्ड, एडिसन वर्कड एज अ न्यूज़बॉय, ये सब सिंपल पास्ट में है. तो जो C2 एक्सरसाइज है, इसमें हमें उन सेंटेंसेस को टिक करना है जो सिंपल पास्ट में है और जो नहीं है उन्हें क्रॉस करना है. फर्स्ट आई मेट दिव्या इन द लाइब्रेरी, ये सिंपल पास्ट में है तो टिक. इंडिया विल प्ले इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया नेक्स्ट ईयर, ये फ्यूचर है तो क्रॉस कर देंगे. द चिल्ड्रन वेंट टू देयर अंकल्स हाउस लास्ट वीकेंड, ये भी टिक बिकॉज इट इज ऑल्सो इन सिंपल पास्ट. आई गेट अप एट 6 o'clock एवरी डे, दिस इज क्रॉस बिकॉज दिस इज प्रेजेंट. द टीचर डिड नॉट आस्क अस टू राइट इन द टेक्स्ट बुक, दिस इज ऑल्सो सिंपल पास्ट. इन C3 हमें एक स्टोरी गिवन है, हमें पास्ट टेंस की फॉर्म्स यूज करके ब्रैकेट्स में जो गिवन है ये फिल करना है. फ्लोरेंस नाइटिंगेल वॉज बोर्न इन 1820. She liked books. She always helped others. She decided to become a nurse and became successful in that profession. During a war, Florence ran a hospital for soldiers. At first, the hospital was very dirty. The soldiers got very sick there. She worked hard to keep them from dying. She cleaned the place. At night, she carried a lamp to light her way as she worked. She came to be known as the lady with the lamp. She saved thousands of lives. So in sab mein humne verb ki second form use kiya, past tense. D1 mein kya karna hai, aapko ek passage given hai, wo aapko fill karna hai. So I will tell you its answers. Ramanya Atharya is an Indian bird watcher. He recently made a rare discovery. Ramana spotted a brand new species of bird. He found the small colorful bird in a forest. Okay. In the summer of 2016, Ramana studied the bird closely. He took photos, made notes and also collected feathers of the bird. When all these were presented to scientists, they agreed that this was indeed a new species. Ramana was the first to discover a new type of bird in India in the past 50 years. There was a tribe called Buguns near the area where Ramana found the bird. He named the bird after them. Ramana and a team of scientists plan to do more research and look for new types of animals. They are excited about the idea of discovering new butterflies, reptiles, insects and plants. Okay, after that, जो ये D2 है, इसमें आपको अपने 5 classmates से बात करके ये सब fill करना है. तो this you have to do yourself. Writing भी आपको खुद से एक story given है, ये आपको अपने way में जैसा आप चाहें उसे complete करके अपनी notebook में लिख सकते हैं. With that, we come to the end of the exercises of lesson number 5, The Adventures of Little Al of Class 4 Real English. I hope you all have understood the exercises. I shall meet you in the next video. Till then, take care, children. Bye-bye.